Hello.
Hello, how are you? You are mostly welcome. And I would like first to thank you. Thank you for all the achievements that you are doing in our country. This is very important for us. And you are doing great things in Jericho. You know, Jericho was a holy place of Jericho. The most old, ancient place in the world. And it's really a holy place. So I would like to thank you for what you are doing. You are doing the worship center, you are doing the holy place together, all believers from all Palestine, Muslims and Christians, in this place. It's an example of fraternity between religions. It's the message of Jesus Christ, which is the message of peace. It's the message of the Savior that you are spreading in this holy land. So I would like to tell you that you are welcome here in our homeland, welcome in Palestine, and I would like to salute you in this occasion, your wife Susan and Adam, and I would like to see them very soon, I hope, in Jericho, Palestine. Share with us our prayers for peace, and I hope that all the people of Kentucky will be listening up for us and will have their moral support, because it's very important to have the American people's support for our fight for peace. Because the price of peace is very, very high. We think what happened on this holy land. We need that this holy land be preserved from all massacres, preserved from all agonies, preserved from all the difficulties that can face Christians and Muslims and Jews. You are most welcome to come, and we have here a message for peace for you, a message for solidarity, and a message for fraternity.